Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
I didn't see you get on.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here, in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
Are you the only ones on that train?
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14.
Welcome to City 17.
This is his base.
You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here in the city so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive... Thank you for writing. Benefactors really know what's best for us. What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? Allow me to address the anxieties underlying your concerns, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking and revision.
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
He's one of us. I can't take it anymore.
Attention, residents. Miscount detected in your block.
In here!
Cooperation with your citizens.
For the roof! There's no time to lose!
Full ration reward. Attention, please. All citizens in local residential blocks.
Get in here, quick! Keep moving! Head for the roof!
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Attention.
I better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure he don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here.